I smell you?
Nobody does bullet spill in Marcus Museum. I'm Rosette, before you're dead. Shoot more, Shopman.
You hear from me?
Your nose.
drink in the dark, except ugly people, and people who don't mind hooking up with ugly people. Drink in the dark is also one of my signature cocktails. A dash of bog water, two glugs of still swill, and you'll go temporarily blind. Guaranteed.
Yeah. Valex, are you nearby?
Almost there, but I'm kind of in the middle of something. And that something is a big fucking dinosaur. Heads up! Kill it! Come on, man! You gotta kill it! Oh, man, I'm out, man! Damn, it was nasty as hell in there. It stunk. Over here!
Is this your default physical state?
Hey, I don't want to talk about it. Why are you looking for the family jewel?
I hunt a vault key fragment, and Wainwright Jacobs tells me there is one on the ship.
Oh, you're with Wainwright. Okay, alright. Yeah, I'll show you where the family jewel is. It's in a gorge nearby. I can get you inside. Yeah, I can get that open. Navigate it, bitches.
The jewel appears to be in disrepair.
Yeah, I had to make an emergency landing after a disagreement between me and my combat pilot, Genevieve.
A mutiny, then?
Sounds better than a messy breakup, so we'll just leave it at that. The emergency hatch over there is held shut with hydraulic lines. Cut those, and we're in. Now that I got you, taking back the jewels is gonna be no problem. Genevieve's locked it down tight, but I know all the back routes. Pays to have a navigator on your side, huh? Yeah, any sticky bitches get... Oh, crap. Ratchets are back. I thought I got that cleared up. Cut those hydraulic lines! Yeah, back in my whip. Don't look like it now, but this thing used to be one fine-ass vessel. Shame I had to crash it.
Felix, you little cutie idiot. Why are you here? Didn't I install you in a kid's toy and toss you out with the trash?
Cram it, Genevieve. I got a friend now. We're here for the key fragment. I know you got it in the security hold.
Oh, sorry. That's spoken for. Aurelia said if I brought it back to her, she'd buy me a dreadnought. So I'm gonna do that.
Not if we get it first. We're coming for that fragment.
Come on in. What you gonna do, navigate me to death? Chart a course up your own ass.
I can do more than navigate. Vault Hunter, go through the medical bay. Ah, crap, I navigated again. Stupid!
I have no blood, so I'm taking yours. Stopped.
opening this one for you. Now, I'm just a heartless combat AI, but are locked doors harder to navigate?
She's screwing with my root. That's messed up. Let's improvise. Hot wiring, that's a thing, right? Grab those wires.
Designation intrigues me.
Oh, yeah. It stands for Binary Automated Logistical... Alright, my old man Jacob couldn't decide whether he wanted to call me Barry or Alex, so he ended up calling me Baylix. I know it's not the coolest origin story.
My 512 character alphanumeric designation has no meaning, but I have shortened it to FLAC for the sake of time.
Damn. We all got off better than Genevieve. That ain't even how numerals work. The door. door to the security hole, and Genevieve barricaded it. My medbot clearance won't do anything here. Great.
Oh, security, there's an adorable little idiot criminal trying to break in. Please pull him apart. Slowly.
I'm not adorable. Oh, crap, here they come.
Oh,
come to the bridge and fight me for it.
Ah, Jennifer!
Well, Hunter, I'm sorry you have to see what's turning out to be a very messy breakup. I really thought Valix and I were made for each other. He took me places, and I killed people there.
It was never gonna work, Genevieve. We're from two different manufacturers. That you betrayed to Jacob's family, but mostly the manufacturer thing. Okay, listen. I got an idea on how to beat Genevieve. Now, she's installed herself into a Malawan mesh. There's a second one in the shuttle bay. If we get me into that one, Genevieve won't be able to stop us. Let's head through engineering.
Let the life bleed from you.
A fair price for peace of mind.
Assume that was not part of the plan.
Yeah, why don't you head over to the bridge? The door should be open. I'll try to stop careening through the air. So we both have things to do. Teamwork.
Valix, always happy to fly off and try something new, but as soon as there's a problem, problem, he just falls apart.
I am at the bridge. Do you copy? Be silent once for yes and twice for no.
Vault Hunter, I'm almost there. Just gotta solve one problem.
You're not designed to solve problems, Balix. That's my job. You're just my chauffeur.
Well, what I'm solving is the anti-collision safeguards, which I just turned off. Navigate it, bitches! Yeah.
Distract them!
Our brains on ways to combat the Calypsos.
Aw, nah, I know that evil laugh anywhere. Genevieve is all up in your ship!
Hey, cutie idiots! I like your ship. Not as well armed as the family jewel, but I think I'll fit right in here once I make some modifications. Oh, onboard service box, please take apart the crew.
What the hell? Vault Hunter, we're locked in here. Get to the bridge and fix this.
What is going on? Are we under attack?
Abandon the ship! Robots and children first!
Look upon me, for I am beauteous.
Test, test. Hey, Vault Hunter, have we got an opportunity for you?
You don't want to miss it!
More stuff. You know you want to.
that we are past that nonsense, bring the key fragment to me. Thank you. Our incarceration was not without fruit. We may have a plan to open the vault without giving the Calypsos what they want again.
Now that we know they're after the power of the vault monster itself, we can hurt them. Tanis is looking into a way for you to destroy the monster before Tyree can take its power. You saved the ship. Again. Thanks, Killer.
Hey, that was all me. I mean, I know that you can thank me, though, but yeah, it was all me. I'm gonna stick around. The ship is tight.
So Sanctuary has a voice now. Sure, why not? I can roll with it. Oh, I heard from Clay. He's got a lead on the next fragment. Go meet up with him.
How the hell are you doing?
Operator, glad you're here, because I could use a hand. See, I used to run with a smuggling crew called the Rogues. Well, I called them in to find the key fragment, and they did. Infiltrated the COV and went deep undercover. So deep that now I can't get a hold of those bastards. So I need you to track them down. Here, take this. We call that the Rogue site. Guess what it does?
I do not guess. I ascertain it. I don't know.
Rogue site can do it all, baby. Leave secret messages, hide loot, mark POIs, lay traps. Every smuggler in the Rogues uses one. And now you got one. Like I said, the Rogues were running counter ops against the COV while looking for the fragment. With that Rogue site, you can track them down. I hid some loot nearby. Go on, give the Rogue site a whirl. Just look through the scope.
Vault Thief! Need your help. See, we're victims of our own success. Remember that vid where Troy super murdered your siren friend? Well, how do we top it? I don't know.
know. Do we kill some orphans or kill some puppies? Cram a bunch of puppies into an orphanage and burn it to the ground? It's a dilemma. What's going to keep the offerings flowing? Oh, Ty, maybe we'll let our followers decide.
A murder poll. Love it. Gotta run, superfan. The Great Vault beckons. We'll be gods soon, bitches. Later.
Welcome to the Amber Mire. in the day, some Jacobs, whose name I don't remember, lined the swamp with oil rigs. But now, it's just an oily graveyard. Anyway, the rogue base should be up ahead. We need to make contact with my crew leader, Archimedes. He'll sort this all out.
I used to have one just like that.
Archimedes and I used to run smuggling ops against all the corporations. A while back, we tried to steal some firearms from Montgomery Jacobs himself. Archimedes made it out all right, but I got caught. Instead of throwing me an anvil, Wainwright's daddy offered me a job. I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. And if you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours.
Quit dying already and buy a better shield.
You gotta hand it to the Calypso twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Bet the corporations wish they thought of that instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just saying.
Thank you.
since we killed your siren friend, and my followers are chomping at the bit for a new murder vid. So, we built a death machine! Here's a sitch. Let me film you killing yourself with my murder cams, and then I'll give you a one- of a kind gun. I guess you could try to ruin my whole thing, destroy all my murder cams, whatever, but real talk, you're a gun slut. We both know it. And this gun is totally worth your self-respect.
Smells of organic suffering with a hint of fermented sardine.
Damn, that's Cassie. Best smuggler in the Rogues. At least she was. Forget his name, but guess it don't matter now. Ain't gonna put the candy back in that pinata. That ain't Archimedes. Hard to make out the face, but that's Archimedes' ID. Guess he's really gone. Grab a security ID, Vault Hunter. We might need it. security console. Let's take a look.
When's Archimedes coming back?
Said to hunker down. Extraction ain't happening today. Maybe tomorrow.
How long does he think we can keep this fragment hidden? Swamp's crawling with COV.
Hey, what the hell?
How'd they find us?
Someone got the drop on my rogues and took the fragment. But I ain't no detective. Good thing I've got something pretty damn close. Hit that button over there. See, from time to time, a smuggler needs to drop his cargo in a hurry. So, the rogues use a special loot tracker, designed it myself. With that baby, we can hunt down lost cargo across the entire planet. But in this case, we're gonna track down that fragment and the traitor who stole it. Damn, forgot about that. See, every rogue has a security ID, like the one you picked up from that bloody mess that was my man Archimedes. Looks like whoever killed my rogues was smart enough to take the rest of their IDs. Good thing I still got a few live agents in the field. You'll need to get their IDs before we can activate the loot tracker. Let's start with Agent D. He's the closest. Make contact with D while I alert the others on a secure line and tell them you're coming. Agent D. He is a master of disguise. And traps. And a hell of a pole dancer. Which is more useful in this galaxy than you might think. You'll see. Agent D's been running a honeypot. He's got them COV hypnotized. Until you signal D to break cover, those bandits won't lift a finger. Figures. Those dumb bandits fell for Tyrene because no one else here loved them or looked at them. But that ain't a reason to burn down the galaxy.